The king, bro. Elvis is and will always be the king, baby. Yo, 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 what up? It's your boy Fish Tank, and we back with another reaction. And my goodness, over the weekend, we went and watched Elvis. And by the way, happy 4th of July, but we went and watched Elvis, and all I can say is it was freaking amazing. It was a 10 out of 10. I want to watch it again already. I wish it was longer, even though it was already almost a 3-hour long movie. I wish it was longer. I don't want to spoil anything at all, but it is well known that this performance right here was one of his last performances. Well, was his last performance. And in the movie, they play this scene, and it was just so powerful. And I wanted to come home and react to it right away. So, and it's one of my favorite songs. It's Unchained Melody, and Elvis right here. I after watching the movie, I wanted to come home and watch this live performance. Like, I've listened to a lot of Elvis in my life, but I'm not like a huge Elvis person. But after watching this movie, it made me want to like just listen to him more and more and more. So we're gonna get into it. This is Elvis, and the title says on his last days alive. I'm pretty sure he passed away like 4, 5, 6 weeks or something after this performance. But this was his last performance. So let's dive into it and check it out. Elvis, Unchained Melody.
I gotta do this first. This is a song that I just recorded. It's an old song called Unchained Melody. I had to play the piano, so it'll take just a second. I don't know all the chords, so if you hear me, get my fingers caught in the keys back here, you know.
Man, he's not right here, you know? Man, poor guy, like.
Put in the keys back here, you know. You know what it is. Now, Shawnee,
yes,
you gotta make it your mind, son. You gotta hold the microphone, put the scarf on.
Without spoiling anything, everybody already knew, like, his last, like, years on Earth. Like, he was really, had a pain, like, a pill problem, big time. And you can see it here in this video, man.
Hold up.
Like, the way he's talking and stuff.
Hold the ring. Show me the right keys. Got it? Okay. This song is, I just recorded it and it, I don't know.
Yeah.
Is it out?
He's like having trouble. He's having trouble talking and, yeah, he's all over the place.
It's to be out. Unchained Melody. From an album called Unchained Melody. Makes a lot of sense. Okay.
How you like it so far?
Ooh.
Oh, my love.
Oh, my God.
My darling, I've hungered for touch alone.
Dude, it's crazy to be like that messed up that you can't speak straight and you're all scattered, but like you can just play the piano and sing so beautifully. It's crazy, man.
Time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love.
Dude, how do you sing that good? It's crazy, man. There's just so much emotion, and this song is so powerful. I've reacted to Kelly Clarkson doing this song, and she killed it. And the original is just very great. I just love the song all around. Elvis is definitely singing it and playing it way faster than the original, which is cool. He put his own spin on it, you know.
I need your love, God speed your love to me.
Oh,
lonely rivers flow.
Dude, look how much he's sweating. That's insane.
To the sea, to the sea, to the upper arms of the sea.
Dude, his face is just drenched. Like, it reminds me of like Ozzy Osbourne, where he can barely talk. Like, he can barely formulate a full sentence, but you hand him a microphone and the dude just sings like he never skipped a beat. It's insane. Wow.
Lonely rivers cry, wait for me, wait for me. I'll be coming home, wait for me.
Oh.
My love, my darling, I've hungered for your kiss. Oh, lonely time.
Dude, right here he has a literal drop of sweat just beating off of his chin. His whole face is just covered in sweat. I don't know if you guys can see it because the video is going to be smaller, but go watch this video. Man, it's like this scene on the movie, like it was like that the Queen movie when they did the last performance. Like, it's very, very inspirational, moving, and like sad. And they did such a good job. Austin Butler, the actor, just did so dang good. And like, I've heard the recording of Elvis Presley doing Unchained Melody, but I've never watched this performance before. Like I said, I've never been a huge Elvis person. My grandma was like obsessed with Elvis. She had everything. She had like lighters and cups and dishes and anything you could think of Elvis. But this performance is just, it's like inspirational and heartbreaking at the same time. Wow.
Lonely time, time goes by so slowly.
The king, bro. Elvis is and will always be the king, baby. Do you hear that? Oh my God. Listen to this one more time.
Time can do so much for you. Still
look at the sweat, seriously, on his chin. It is insane. Like, I'm an artist, and I perform, and I do shows, and we'll do a 3-hour show, and I'm jumping around, and I'm sweating like a dog, but, like, this is crazy. This is your body saying something's wrong. Wow.
I need God speed.
Wow, the king, baby. That was his last show on Earth. Wow. Hey, I hope you guys go watch that movie. Watch it in the theater. Go watch it in the theater before it leaves the theater. It's so good. Like, I'm telling you, I want to go watch it again. It was just amazing, and the way that they put the movie together is just, it's just great. This was an amazing performance. Elvis, like I said, you're the king. You were the king. You still are the king. You will forever be the king, bro. Like, ain't nobody gonna do it like you did it. That's just the way it is. So, hey, if you enjoyed this video, please hit like and subscribe. Let me know what you think about it. And for all y'all that are already subscribed, you already know what it is. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.